Anyways, moving on to the next category of the awards, Diamond Producers Association Best Debutant Actress. To present this award, I would like to call on stage Sandeep Kishan and Tejaswini Prakash.
ఇందాక వచ్చినప్పుడు చాలా కాన్ఫిడెంట్గా ఉన్నాను, ఇప్పుడు కొంచెం టెన్షన్గా ఉన్నాను, ఎందుకంటే ఎదురుకుండా చిరంజీవి గారు కూర్చున్నారు. సో ఫస్ట్ టైం ఐ థింక్ సాయిమాకి నేను థ్యాంక్ యూ చెప్పాలనుకుంటున్నాను, చిరంజీవి గారు ఎదురుకుండా స్టేజ్ మీద అవార్డు ఇచ్చే అవకాశం వచ్చినందుకు. థ్యాంక్ యూ సాయిమా.
ద విన్నర్ ఈస్
బెస్ట్ డెబ్యూ యాక్టర్ ఫీమేల్ గోస్ టు పాయల్ రాజ్పూత్ ఫర్ అలెగ్జాండర్. అందరికి నమస్కారం, గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ ఎవ్రీవన్. హలో దోహా, వాట్స్ అప్? వెల్, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ సాయిమా ఫర్ ఆనరింగ్ మీ విత్ దిస్ ప్రెస్టీజియస్ అవార్డ్ అండ్ బిగ్ థ్యాంక్స్ టు ఆల్ మై ఫ్యాన్స్ హూ హ్యావ్ ఓటెడ్ ఫర్ మీ అండ్ మేడ్ దిస్ హ్యాపన్. ఐఎమ్ వాట్ ఐఎమ్ జస్ట్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ యూ పీపుల్ అండ్ లెట్ మీ టెల్ యూ వన్ థింగ్, వెన్ ఐ వాజ్ సైనింగ్ RX 100, I was really apprehensive, like, I don't know what to do. This character, this kind of genre, I never did it before. So, yeah, destiny has its own way. And this is what happened, that I'm standing today here. Receiving this award means a lot. And one more thing, I really want to thank the most important person in my life. Without him, my success story is incomplete. Ajay sir. Sir, would you mind if I call you on stage to present this award to me? Sir, chala chala thanks for giving me this movie. You have changed my life completely. Thank you so much. And present me.
At Pantaloons Saima 2019 in Doha, we have with us someone who has made probably the most striking appearance on the red carpet. You're looking ravishing in your red dress.
Thank you so much. So do you.
Thank you very much. So how do you feel being a part of Saima once again? Are you excited about this evening?
You're asking me once again. This is the first time I'm attending Saima. And this is my first time got nominated for RX 100 as a debutant. So yeah, looking forward for a great night. And fingers crossed, I hope I'm going to win it.
But I think even like at the Saima press release and like, you know, the short film awards, you made quite an appearance there as well, right?
No. This is debut again.
Okay, all right.
Apart from this, I'm attending a lot many awards nowadays because people are greeting me with awards and I'm really happy.
That's wonderful. So now that you're here for the Telugu and the Kannada awards, who are you most looking forward to? This is just like a fangirl moment. Who are you looking forward to meet?
That's a bit controversial. That's a bit
okay, but no, just as like that little girl who you would have admired when you were a little
girl. Then he would be old only, na? Come on, ask me with same age.
Okay, same age.
Prabhas, but he's not coming here. One guy's there, Vijay Devarakonda, that's
it. Ooh, nice! So out of all these Vijay Devarakonda songs that we've listened to and we've all gone gaga over, which has been your favorite?
There's one song, Inke 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 Kawali, that I really like it. Though I don't understand it much, but yes, the rhythm, the lyrics, everything, like, it's a beautiful song.